Yeah, I know. Oh, you be posted up from Sunday to Saturday night. Started hanging with the members, then you blew a few pipes. And you gon' do the dash if you see them blue lights. A lot of people dying.
Alright, it's the morning time right now. It's yo, I'm telling you, I can't see like nothing. I barely, like, it's all this dew outside. I can't even see out this window that good. But yeah, it's the next morning. And we going ahead and we going up here to pick up these rims. I know I told y'all that, oh, they gonna come next week, couple months. Nah, that's just a kid. Y'all not knowing. You know, I'm not, but yeah, right now I'm just on the way to work. Go ahead and get this out the way. That's why I'm happy I switched up what I was doing, you know, going to a job where I work in the morning, get it done in the morning instead of, you know, working the other one. I know a lot of people probably think like, I know he's not about to quit his job so he could try to do YouTube, but there's no promise in it. But it depends. It's just all on, it all just depends on your drive and how much you put into it, how much work you want to put into, you know, making it and everything. And I'm telling you right now, I got a lot of drive, so I'm not going to let no, I'm not going to fall down even, you know, when bad come, when it come to worse or whatever. No, that ain't me. I'm all in. I'm all in. But we about to go ahead and get to this video. I'm gonna probably catch y'all after I get off work. That's what the next clip gonna be. And then we'll go ahead, we'll go pick up baby. And then we'll go over to the shop and have these wheels installed. Y'all just stay along, man. So go ahead, stay along. Spotted jumping out of four, spending cash in the bird. Had to tuck the chain in cause it danced too hard. Heard you black your bitch after she was there too hard. Swiping no curves, I'm peeling straight off a stack. Alright, so now I'm off. It was a long day, and I feel like the day was only long because I got something planned for later on. Like, yo, I was like, that today was taking so long. But boy, finna go to the crib, change these clothes, go get Dre. And then we about to go up here and see what popped. I'm gonna stop at the bank first. Run by the bank. This is just crazy to me because, like, look, I know y'all probably hear the cars and stuff going by. I'm sorry y'all do, but I don't usually like go and blow money and stuff like that. But today, I mean not today, but yesterday I seen them rims and I was like, you know what, T? One thing, you need to treat yourself. And two, that'll look nice. And my thing is like, I'm not into the whole spending a whole bunch of money thing, because I'm not gonna lie to y'all. Say, look, some of this stuff I'm cheap about, but let me do this because it's about to start popping, because you know every car make this stupid noise right here. Yo, I hate that. Yeah, but I'm not really one of the type of people who like to flash and be all like, oh yeah, I paid this for that and everything, because I'm telling you now, the real reason I did this, like I said, this is an investment into the channel, because I'm trying to do this in order to, you know, build my channel even further to where we can start doing some amazing, like, crazy stuff. You know what I'm saying? Y'all think that this right here is probably, well, I think that this right here is something crazy. Now I'm doing something beyond me. Shoot. I'm going dumb, because like this right here, like I said, I like it and all, but I wish it was cheaper. But I'm not gonna trip, because you know, if you could do it, go ahead, do it. Don't be scared, don't be living in fear of, you know, for some of the stuff that you want to do, because if you live in fear, that's just gonna make it worse for you, because you're gonna be just always, no. I'm all about getting it. Go ahead, take that risk. Go ahead, do it, man. But we about to go ahead. I'm about to go ahead and get this money from the bank real quick. What is that? That's why he started live. If y'all know what I'm trying to say, I'm about to go in here and go get this money out the bank real quick, and then we go. Can't get over this car. And it's about to have like the coldest not remake, the do-over. Oh, damn. Here. Let's go ahead and get the camera. Alright, so we just came out the bank. Put that money up in there. But hop up inside the car. Oopa doo. Hop inside the car. Look, what I'm trying to say is, we got the money. We're about to go to the house. And I'm going to change my shirt and my attire, because I'm in work clothes. And I don't like wearing white shirts. It's too bright. I don't like that. All right, so I got baby. We about to go over to the shop right now. It's a, you can never see nothing on this little curb right here, and all these little floating things flying around, man. I hate right. these things. Damn.
All right, we here at the shop. You know what I'm saying? Boy, need to get these boys fitted on. This is it. Like I said, this is something I didn't expect to even be doing. You know, we'll get them put on the baby.
All the rims in here, which one I got? I bet y'all can't look and see which ones that I got. Could be these ones. Could be these. It could be any rims up in here. And y'all wouldn't know. I'm not gonna tell y'all the size, cause those right there could be it, but you don't know. Woo. Here we go. It could be some Silverado rims. You not gonna know. You not gonna know. My hair all wild, man. I got, man, I heard I got a work too cold. Man, I hopped in the car, skirt, got up. Cause we came here to get these wheels. That's about to happen. I'm about to have baby fix my hair cause I'm really looking wild right now. Now we back in business. Back in business. Oh my God, all these tires. Y'all don't know which ones I got. You know what? We gonna stop all the playing. We about to just get straight to the point. That's what y'all here to see. Y'all here to see me get straight to the point. Get straight to the rim. Get them on the car. Get the car. Yeah, no, I'm weird. I'd be making just noise and whatever. That's just how I am. That's my personality. Don't let it distract you, though, because people like to trust it. We're not going to get too in-depth on what. But look, no. Let me be goofy. Stay in your lane, chill with you, do you? Cause I never. Boof, boof. I'm looking at right now. Ooh. I can't even show y'all just yet until I show y'all the finished product. But look, I'm putting real funds into this, and I don't mean to talk about price and all like that, cause I ain't like, you know, price is a big thing or something. If you like it and it look nice in your car, you put whatever. But this 2000 right here, aside from the wrap, that's all custom put into this car right now, is somewhere around 4600 into this car already. If you want to look at the wrap, the rims, what else? The air intake, I'm still building the air intake, so that's not a, you know, I ain't gonna too much talk about that right now, but when we get to that, it's that. And then the fact that I still haven't even got my stuff, my spoiler and stuff wrapped. So like, what did you, I'm putting money into a car that I plan on having for a while. Luckily I had the warranty on my car, and that's that was a $2,000 job right there. So that's $2,000 on top of that. It wasn't, you know, my cash, cause I had the warranty and everything, but still that's $6,400 something to the car already. Yeah, I plan on keeping it. Yeah, I'm a treasure, my money. True.
Just like to show y'all. And as y'all can see, she's sitting up pretty high.
You know what I'm saying?
It got some height on it.
What's your bean head? All right, so look, we over here at my cousin here right now. Yeah, y'all remember my cousin though. Y'all already know.
Hey.
Kane Kratos. Y'all already know what's going on. Y'all right down there. Y'all already know what's happening.
Man, he did it, man. He did it.
Hey. Now look, I ain't even showed y'all yet, and I'm already getting a lot of people who like trying to say like, ooh, you just this. Hey, I don't want to hear none of that, bro. I know right now, if I flip this camera, motherfucking jaws go damn falling to the ground. Y'all looking at this. Hold with us through the hood. That's a sight.
What? They got mattresses on top of that car?
Yeah, man, all type of stuff. Ooh. What if that, you see what I'm saying? That would have been a car accident. Shoot.
Dog.
All right, but nah, no further ado now. We'll go ahead and let y'all see the car. Once I got the rims finally on there now, after this car go by.
Well, here we go. The brand new
Monte Carlo.
Hell no, bro.
No, here we go. I'm gonna check this out. Let me get back on it. Woo-hoo-hoo. All of these rims, dog.
Look, hold on, y'all get down here and look. I got a garbage truck going by and stuff, but look. Hold up. I'm gonna get all the way around this boy.
I should have put my foot out there
and
get a lawsuit.
Make him run it over. Everybody who, I don't know what, y'all probably thought that I was about to be on some BS with the rims and everything and whatever you were thinking. But look,
did it, man. He did it. I promise to God, bro, he did it, man.
Look.
That's just amazing right there.
We going dumb all 2019. This was not a joke. What? This was not a joke.
This is beautiful, man.
Shit. Ooh.
In case anybody watching this video, y'all trying to buy some SS wheels, I still got the rims. You know what I'm saying? I'm thinking about selling them. I might sell them, I might not, but I got them right here in the back. I'm going to take them out, though, because they add a little weight to the back of the car and everything. So we're going to take those out because, look, if y'all want to buy them, y'all come. Y'all hit, look, hit me up and down in the comments and come grab this up. But this is crazy right here. Look. Oh. Damn. All right, I was real tired, so I had came in the crib and laid down for a moment because, man, boy was tired. But we about to go out here and look at the car. My brother out here, he washing the truck and the car right now, so I'm about to see if he even started on the car. He haven't started on it yet, but we'll go out here and check out these rims one more good time real quick. Look at that. Oh, my God. Still can't get over. Watch the truck up. Look at it. Y'all, like, if I could put, I'm gonna put like a picture, like a before and after of like really, like, and y'all look back here, they stick out some now. It look cold. I like this so much. Like, I had to clear my throat real quick. I like this so much, y'all. Like, yo, this is crazy, but she about to get washed up real nice. My brother about to do that pro work real quick. Wash it up, and then we're gonna look great after that. I'm telling you right now, because I can't stop saying how much I appreciate all the stuff y'all, you know, put on the channel and everything. Y'all put y'all everything. I appreciate all that, and that's why I'm gonna keep going hard for y'all, like, for real. Like, I really am. You 100. Once he finish up washing both of those, hopefully we got some more sunlight left on there. I probably can't see, but we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna try to get some more footage of the car real quick. All right, now we just left the house and everything. We going down here to meet somebody downtown and everything. It's somebody y'all seen before. Y'all know who this person is, but I'm just surprised y'all. We pull up down there and the car is sitting side by side looking clean, you know what I'm saying? So we about to go ahead and get our way down there. I'm trying not to record so much because I am low on, it's a football in the street. They want to go by and get this? Yeah, I had to go out there and get them kids. They ball and rode out there in the street. I didn't want to drive by and hit them or hit the ball, so I just got out and got it for them. All right. We got to protect the kids now. You can't be just doing crazy while these kids out here, man. But yeah, we on our way downtown. I'm not going to do that much recording because the battery low. Let's get down there. This is like getting towards the end of the video anyway, so, you know, don't know how you expect like a whole bunch of awesome, ooh, amazing vroom vroom stuff, you know what I'm saying? So, catch y'all. So, right when we pull up, they down here on some straight BS. And they done pulled them over on some BS. What they? Oh, shit, they got this nigga out of the car. Hold on, put the camera down. The police be down here on so much BS, yo. Like, I just thought he was about to be through. I thought that was it. Because at this block, everybody come down here. We all park on this one street and everything. And they always come through, like, you can't park right here. These streets be empty. Don't nobody come down these streets. And they stay on all type of BS for no reason. All right, so this is a whole bunch of bullshit just going on. We'll go ahead and end this. Even though y'all go ahead and check that out. Look at that. Woo. Now this is the end of the video. This is the real end. Cause you know, we decided just to walk over here by the river walk and everything. I already see the water. We'll go ahead and end this video. I don't too much care even no more of me saying the code is Monte Carlo or something like that. Cause look.
It's been proven.
But yeah, I'm not gonna say too much more about it. You know, I just let people feel however they want to feel about it. If you like the car, you like it. Cause I know some people gonna have problem with, oh, you putting them on two big rims. Oh, you're taking away the sport part. I don't care, dog. It's my car. I don't care. I'm gonna make it look nice as I wanted to. I'm still keeping my other tires, so when it comes down to racing, I can race. So it's just simple as that. But I want y'all to go ahead, like, share, and subscribe. Y'all go home. Say bye, baby.
Oh, peace. Like, no, I thought I was like, share, follow me.
Oh, yeah, go ahead and subscribe to her on what's called?
On Instagram. Not Instagram, but YouTube.
YouTube and stuff. I'll put it down there in the corner.
Yeah.
Y'all go subscribe. She doing her hair tutorials and all that. You know what I'm saying? y'all go subscribe to that. But I'll catch y'all later. Peace.